Bluffs Stabilization Project is a multi-phase project aimed towards stabilizing portions of the coastal bluffs in the city of Del Mar and is being overseen by Sandag and the North County Transit District. This crucial part of the 351-mile-long Losan Rail Corridor is a vital link for passengers and freight within San Diego County as well as points farther north. The NCTD Coaster Commuter Rail Service, Amtrak's Pacific Surfliner Intercity Service, and the BNSF Railway Freight Service all rely upon this segment of track to serve a combined 7.6 million passengers a year and 1 billion in goods and services that are supported by rail line reliability. Due to bluff retreat and other natural causes, the safety and reliability of this portion of the track has produced some concern. Studies show that by 2030, the track will be expected to handle about 78 passenger trains and 22 freight trains, further revealing the need for rail line reliability and a new design for stabilization of the bluffs. I had the opportunity to work on many components of the Phase 5 efforts, which focused mostly on addressing critical stabilization needs, such as the installation of more support columns along the bluffs and replacing the aging drainage structures. The type of work done for this rail project consisted mostly of drainage design and geotechnical work. I was able to gain experience in software such as AutoCAD, Civil 3D, and Microsoft Excel. The most interesting thing I learned while working on this project was that the stabilization efforts are being designed to keep the track in place for the next 30 years, as the long-term goal may be relocating the track into an underground tunnel. My favorite part that I worked on during my time with this Phase 5 project was either drafting and working on the drainage detail sheets or just being a part of the grind during the final weeks leading up to the 60% submittal. Phase 5 of the Del Mar Bluff Stabilization Project is set to begin construction sometime in 2022 and has a price tag of about $65.2 million.